On August 26, 2017, Floyd Mayweather took on Conor McGregor in one of the most hyped combat sport moments of all time. A boxing pipe dream many believed was too far-fetched to become reality.
This was some buzz to come in and face this man. And you know, so many doubters, so many, it's never going to happen. Like, even thinking it's never going to happen. Remember that time.
But was this bout between Mayweather, one of the greatest pugilists in history, and McGregor, a man with zero pro boxing experience, just another nail in the coffin for the once esteemed sport of boxing? The idea started with a whisper. Floyd Mayweather was boxing's retired, undefeated, five-division world champ and sport's undisputed biggest earner. McGregor was the biggest name in MMA, the UFC's first dual-weight world champion. And much like Floyd, he was charismatic, confident. But most importantly, he adored one thing above all else, money. And when Mystic Max stated on a talk show in 2015, "I certainly know he wouldn't want to step into my world, but I would certainly step into his world in boxing," the bait had been set, and the boxing legend was happy to take a bite.
Conor McGregor, stop blowing smoke up everybody's ass. It's one fight. Let's make the fight happen.
Yeah! Boxing purists immediately scoffed at the idea, and so did UFC president Dana White. He wasn't interested in letting his star attraction risk a loss, or even worse, an injury. And besides, where would they fight? Under what rules? What weight division? It all seemed too complicated. But money talks. And when McGregor announced he was more than game, the once reluctant White became his biggest cheerleader. And Money Mayweather was more than on board.
It's a historic fight. You know, what I love about this fight, this isn't a fight that I went out and tried to promote. This isn't a fight that I tried to make. This is a fight that I actually resisted in the beginning. But this thing, between the media and the fans, that's how this fight was built. And you know how I am. I love giving people the fights they want to see. This is one of them, so let's do it.
If you really want to fight, sign the contract. You keep telling everybody, I'm scared of you, I'm scared of you. This is what I'm going to do. I'm going to get a contract typed up. I'm going to get a contract typed up tonight. I'm going to sign it, and I'm going to fax it over to Conor McGregor and see if he's going to sign it. Conor McGregor, you a bitch.
In June of 2017, the money fight was officially announced to the horror of boxing purists. And not surprisingly, the four-city tour became a circus.
I'm an old man. I'm not even the same man I was 20 years ago. I'm not the same fighter I was 10 years ago. I'm not the same fighter I was 5 years ago. I'm not the same fighter I was 2 years ago. But I got enough to beat you.
There's no other way about it. His little legs, his little core, his little head. I'm gonna knock him out inside 4 rounds, mark my words.
And y'all got the f***ing nerves to believe in a f***ing fighter that like to f***ing quit? This a f***ing quitter.
He looks like a little breakdancer or some little 12-year-old breakdancer, bitch. What the f***? He's 40. You're 40 years of age. Dress your f***ing age. Carrying a school bag on stage. What are you doing with a school bag on stage? You can't even read.
Talk about this, you punk, you you hoe.
On the count of three, I want everyone in this arena to scream at the top of your lungs, the Mayweathers. One, two, three.
It was a publicity nightmare for boxing, but the masses ate it all up. As for legends of the sweet science, they were increasingly disappointed, offended that the crossover was even happening.
Mayweather and McGregor, you know and I know. You don't have to be on outside. Be on boxing side. That's not a boxing match.
I think it's a load of shit, if I'm honest. And the reason I swear is because Mayweather's one of the best fighters ever walked the planet. But he's a boxer, he's a pugilist. Conor McGregor is not.
Supposedly boxing, he's not boxing. Because Conor, you know, he's not a boxer. He's a UFC fighter, you know. This is big commercial show, big, you know, business event. is not boxing.
You know, boxing is boxing and MMA is MMA. They're two separate sports. And it would be a joke, it would be an embarrassment for boxing if an MMA fighter were to go into the ring. It would be a no contest.
And none of them gave McGregor a chance.
Can Conor McGregor beat Floyd Mayweather in a boxing match? Not a hope in hell, in my opinion.
Floyd Mayweather will win because the fight is in boxing, but not in a MMA fight.
Do you think Mayweather's gonna win?
I do, yes.
But McGregor's physical attributes couldn't be ignored. He was younger, bigger, and a knockout artist with legitimate power. But none of Mayweather's opponents before him were able to shock the world. In the opening stanza, against all the odds, McGregor looked like he might just cause the upset, coming on strong in the first three rounds, delivering punches in bunches as the aggressor. But the legend survived, changed gears, and as usual, began to dominate. Floyd Mayweather Jr. won the money fight by a 10th round TKO in a bout that was much more entertaining than many expected, because McGregor gave Mayweather the hardest test he'd had in years.
In 9 of Floyd Mayweather's fights, where it went 12 rounds, his opponents hit him with less than 100 punches. Conor hit him with 111 in less than 10 rounds. So it was a great fight. I'm really proud of Conor.
That's 30 more than 8 division world champion Manny Pacquiao landed in 2015. And just 6 shy of what boxing superstar Canelo Alvarez connected with when he fought and lost to Floyd in 2013. And they both went an extra 2 rounds. In the end, Floyd extended his perfect record to 50-0 and walked away with $275 million. And while McGregor's $85 million payday was nothing to scoff at, the respect he got from the public, pundits, and Mayweather was priceless.
I wanted to go out with a bang. I told you guys it'd be blood, sweat, and tears. And I told you he was a hell of a fighter standing up. Kind of shocked me. But, you know, it took us a little longer than we expected. But we did what we said we was going to do.
I love competing. I love a good fight. Tonight was a damn good fight. And that's why you're seeing me up here with my head, my heart, you know what I mean? Show my heart. I enjoyed myself. And that's it.
Thanks for watching. And remember, if you want more fight sports in your life, just hit the subscribe button.